Hi, my name is Adnan Zul. I'm from Madeira region, Portugal. I'm here in the program Erasmus for New Entrepreneurs. I am trying to do my business, so I came here for this program to have or gain some real-time experience working with experienced host entrepreneur.
Sunt Marius Conțiu, sunt din Cluj-Napoca, România. Am o firmă care se ocupă cu vânzarea de vinuri, produse de lux.
Choose Cluj because I read Marius' profile and I found it very interesting because as we know that in Madeira we have very good wines and Portuguese wine is also very very recognizable in around the world. And I learned something about Romanian wine and I thought, well, it will be a very good idea because Romanian wine we don't have, and if I find a very good partner in Marius, and you know, we can do something in future, trade between me and Marius. So this is the main reason I choose this program.
Am fost împreună și am vizitat mai multe magazine pe lângă magazinul meu. Am vizitat alte magazine asemănătoare sau care se ocupă cu același lucru. I-am dat idei ce i s-ar potrivi lui în locul în care vine. I-am sugerat ce poate să și alte produse care noi nu le avem, dar care pentru el ar putea fi o oportunitate. Am vizitat împreună depozitul.
The main activity is to understand the business. Actually, this business require a lot of attention, special attention to the clients. And I am involved in wine tasting, some workshops, some sales activities that Marius is helping me how to reach, how to understand the client behavior so that we can help him choose the wine, help him choose the product he's looking for.
A pus niște întrebări care m-au făcut să mă gândesc eu la business-ul meu și să-mi răspund, să m-a obligat să gândesc într-o direcție sau alta.
Romania is a very big market and they have very high quality products that I have seen here, especially in Bayou and some very interesting wine. And this is my aim to make trade in future between Romania and Portugal. I hope I will start with Marius because he is somebody very easy to work with and he is understanding. He is very relaxed guy, so I think it will be very nice to make some trade between Portugal and Romania in future.